Hello everyone, I'm Isan. In this video, we'll be looking at 10 new features of One UI 5.1 on various Samsung smartphones. Here we will look at the features on 4 different Samsung smartphones so that you can get complete information about all the features in One UI 5.1. Additionally, you can also find out if there are differences in One UI 5.1 features for different types of Samsung smartphones. For the latest Samsung One UI 5.1 update is now available on various Samsung smartphones, such as on the latest S23 Ultra series. Then it has also been launched for other series such as the S22 Ultra series, Z Fold 4, and also Z Flip 4. Four other Samsung smartphone series will also receive their updates gradually according to the type of Samsung smartphones you are using. Alright, let's now directly see what new features are included in the One UI 5.1 update. The first One UI 5.1 features that we will try out immediately on the 4 smartphones is a feature to quickly open app in full screen, which previously opened in pop-up mode. In One UI 5.0, if you drag from the top right or top left corner of the screen, you can quickly open apps in pop-up mode. And apps that are already open in full screen mode will switch to pop-up mode automatically. If you haven't already activated this One UI 5.0 feature yet, you can activate it by going to the advanced features in the labs menu. All you need to do is activate the feature called swipe for pop-up view. And in this One UI 5.1 version, you are also introduced to the newest shortcut, which can immediately return the pop-up view to full screen view very quickly. The method is the opposite of the shortcut earlier. Now all you have to do is drag the top right or top left corner of the application towards the top right corner or top left corner of your smartphone screen, and the application will immediately appear in full screen view like the previous display. Then the second new feature in the latest One UI 5.1 update is the latest appearance of the weather application. In this new look, now the animation looks more lively and interesting, and there is also a summary for the weather at the top. For the latest appearance, the weather application looks exactly the same on all 4 smartphones with the latest One UI 5.1. However, when we check the settings, it turns out that there are some slight differences in S23 Ultra series. For the auto refresh option on the S23 Ultra, it doesn't come with an option like in other series. On the other 3 series, you can choose the time period for auto refresh will refresh after how many hours. And for the setting called auto refresh on the go is also not available in S23 Ultra, but it is available on the other 3 series. Then the third new feature is the color tone feature, which can be accessed more quickly in the latest camera application view on One UI 5.1. When you open the camera application in selfie mode on One UI 5.1, you can now immediately click the effect icon in the upper right corner to immediately change the color tone option. For the color tone options available on the S23 Ultra, it looks slightly different from the other 3 smartphones. The options available on the S23 Ultra are natural and warm, whereas on the other 3 smartphones, the options are natural and bright. Then the fourth new feature is also in the camera application. In the latest version of One UI 5.1, when you open the more options inside the camera application, you can directly access the shortcut to open the Expert RAW application. To access this application, you must first download it on the Galaxy Store if it hasn't appeared on your smartphone. And if your Samsung smartphone still doesn't support Expert RAW like on Z Flip 4 series, you won't be able to find the shortcut for Expert RAW inside the camera application. And if your Samsung smartphone already supports the Expert RAW feature, you can download the application directly from the Galaxy Store. And when you open the default camera application on your Samsung smartphones, you can immediately find a shortcut to open the Expert RAW application in the more options on the far right. When comparing the Expert RAW application on this smartphone, it seems that the most complete one is the S23 Ultra. For the Z Fold series, you won't find astrophotography and multiple exposures. While in the S22 Ultra and S23 Ultra series, there are astrophotography and multiple exposure features. When we open the Expert RAW application settings, there are also several new options available in the S23 Ultra series. For the newest S23 Ultra, there is an option to save selfies as previewed. Additionally, there is also an option for auto share feature to share to PCs and tablets. And both of these options are still not available in the S22 Ultra series so far. Apart from that, when we open the shooting method option on the S23 Ultra series, you can also directly use your palms to take photos in Expert RAW mode, because there is already an option called Show Palm in the Expert RAW application in the S23 Ultra. Meanwhile, in the S22 Ultra and Z Fold 4, there are still no options available so far. Then the fifth new feature on this latest update is the Settings Suggestion feature. For the Settings Suggestion feature, when we check directly on the settings, it only appears to be available on the S23 Ultra series. This feature displays suggested settings that you can activate on your smartphone, and usually appears at the very top of your smartphone settings. If the suggestion matches what you want to activate, you can directly tap on this view and activate the settings. Unfortunately, the Settings Suggestion feature has not been seen on the other three smartphones, even though they have been updated to One UI 5.1. Then the sixth feature is the ability to choose where to save the results of screenshot and screen recorder. For the settings, look exactly the same on the S23 Ultra, Z Fold 4 and Z Flip 4. However, on the S23 Ultra, oddly enough, there isn't even a feature that saves the original screenshot like on the other three series. Hopefully, it will be added in the next update on the S23 Ultra. The seventh feature on One UI 5.1 is the ability to select objects in photos quickly by tapping on part of the photo inside the gallery application. This feature is familiar for those of you who have used iPhone on iOS 16. In the previous version of One UI 5.0, this feature was not yet available on Samsung smartphones. However, now in the latest One UI 5.1 update, you can take advantage of it right away on your Samsung smartphone. To use it, simply tap and hold on the object you want to select on your photos, and the results of this object selection can immediately be copied, shared, or saved and used on other applications. Unfortunately, this feature is very exclusive and is currently only available on S23 Ultra. The other three series still do not have this feature so far. The next new feature is the walking monitor, which can be accessed directly from the digital well-being settings. We have confirmed that this feature is available on 4 smartphones. Its function is to monitor the usage of application while walking, allowing you to see which apps you use most frequently while on the move. Another new additional feature in One UI 5.1 is the widget for Bixby Vision. With this latest One UI 5.1 update, you can now add the Bixby Vision widget directly to your home screen. The Bixby Vision feature works similarly to Google Lens, as it can quickly detect text in images. If the One UI 5.1 version on your smartphone still doesn't support direct text selection from the gallery, you can take advantage of this Bixby Vision feature instead to select text in photos instantly. Then the next new feature is the battery widget. It can be added directly to your home screen in the latest One UI 5.1. This widget displays the battery percentage of the Samsung devices you are using. On this widget, you can check the battery percentage immediately on your home screen. For the S22 Ultra and S23 Ultra series, the battery percentage of the S Pen also appears alongside the phone's battery percentage. Additionally, if you use other Samsung devices like the Galaxy Watch or Galaxy Buds, their battery percentage will also be displayed right here on this new widget. And to check other interesting features in One UI 5.1, you can click on the video that appears on the screen. In that video, we discussed 20 of the latest One UI 5.1 features that we haven't covered in this video. We have tested all of these 20 features and found that they work exactly the same on these 4 Samsung smartphones. Therefore, you can watch the video to know more about all the latest features of One UI 5.1. Hopefully useful, see you in the next video.